Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of the NHL Player Gaming Challenge presented by Honda. Alex Faust here with you in Los Angeles. Hope you're staying safe and staying at home, enjoying hockey at home. And with a lot of players at home, a lot of them have picked up EA Sports NHL 20, and we figured it would be a good idea to pit them head-to-head. So we've taken representatives from all 31 NHL teams, plus the new franchise in Seattle, and match them up head-to-head. We've got rivals and former teammates going at it, and it's all for a good cause. They'll be playing three matches exclusively on Sony PlayStation 4, and we will show you all the action in just a moment. But first, let's set the matchup for today. It is an all-California showdown. From the Anaheim Ducks, it's Cam Fowler, and from the San Jose Sharks, it's Evander Kane. Gentlemen, welcome. I will start with you, Cam. First of all, how avid a gamer are you? And have you kind of picked up a little bit of NHL to practice before today?
Yeah, no, I play a little bit here and there. I haven't played NHL in a while, so tried to get a few games in so that I know what I'm doing, but we'll see how it goes.
All right, well, we're looking forward to it. And Evander, I know recently you picked up some PS4 games as well. How much practice have you gotten in before today's matchup?
Yeah, I'm either it's been a while since I've really got into video games. It's probably a couple of years. So I've played the last little while, probably last week, with some of my buddies online, and interested to see how Cam is.
It should be good. And a reminder for everyone watching at home, it's for a good cause. EA Sports has donated $50,000. That's been matched by the NHL for a grand total of $100,000 towards the CDC Foundation, supporting efforts combating the coronavirus. On behalf of EA Sports and NHL 20, we encourage you to stay safe, stay home, and play together. And everybody watching at home can help the cause and donate as well. But for the moment, let's get into the action. You guys ready to go?
Yes, sir.
Yep.
All right, let's drop the puck.
Are you in Cali still?
No, I'm actually in Vancouver right now. I got to go back. My wife's pregnant, so we're due in July.
Oh, congratulations. So
thanks. Yeah.
Yeah, congrats.
There we go, yes.
Oh.
I'm going to need some goaltending today.
Is there any way to turn off that this on ice thing? Or we just leave that, I guess?
I don't know.
Sylvie! Should have shot high glove. Sylvie always shoots high glove.
Attaboy, Skeeter. Slow down the pace here.
Mentioned you guys are both California teams and West Coast year round. How much have you guys been sleeping in lately?
Oh, it's been great.
Yeah, it's been.
Oh!
It's been pretty hard. Oh my god. Oh. Gibby!
Are you kidding me?
Pretty hard not to, honestly.
I see what you're gonna do. You're gonna eat a lot of shots, make yourself look good here on the game.
Well, you're putting Gibson to work early.
I try to work. Oh,
I'm trying to just have good D zone positions, you know.
Jeez. All right here.
I think Gibson's been a busy man early.
I don't like Skeeter's rebound control right now.
Oh, we got a dump and chase going right now.
Huh? Yeah, we're a simple hockey team. We're a simple team. Oh!
I haven't seen.
I was on a penalty.
I haven't seen Fowler on the ice yet. I don't think he's getting much playing time, honestly.
They still have Randy Carlyle as the coach in the game, or?
It's a good question. Oh, it's a big hit.
Come on, get him back door. There you go. Boy, Gam's gonna go in the net hard.
Back door, man. Gotta be aware of the back door in this game.
Timo. All right.
Who else, I'll start with you, Evander. Who else on the Sharks is, like, sneaky good at video games?
You know what? Like, guys play a lot of Fortnite and that type of stuff. So, I don't know who would be good at NHL specifically. But I know, like, guys like Goodrow, who used to be on our team, Sorensen, LeBanc. I know Timo plays a lot of FIFA, but I don't know.
A lot of the international guys, I get a sense FIFA
maybe,
is
maybe Jumbo secretly playing video games with his kids. Who knows? Oh man, come on, Burnsy. Is that Burnsy? That was Burnsy.
Yeah, how about you? Who's a big gamer on the Ducks?
We got a few guys, kind of the same as what Kander was saying. It's mostly Fortnite. Max Jones, Troy Terry, sure, a lot of the younger guys. Not much NHL from what I have heard, but a lot of Fortnite.
Yeah, I'm horrible. I don't think I played one time, and I don't even understand the game.
Yeah, it's hard. It's I play a little bit. It's kind of a way to like keep in touch with friends from back home sometimes.
Yeah,
but it's hard. Oh, come on, Fowler. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that's a bad turnover. Go. Get the wheels.
Oh, who was that? He was flying.
There we go.
Oh, and
Cherry picking. I don't know what I was doing on the right wing, but cherry picking. They got Banker in this game is way faster than he is in real life.
Did you see that? He was flying on that play.
I know. It's great for the game. All right, let's get into Jumbo here. Get the wizard going. Oh, turnover.
All I want to know is how accurate the beard is in the game for Jumbo.
I don't know, but mine is horrible. I don't know if it looks like
you shaved it, right?
No, well, it's Jumbo. Yeah, you shaved it the other day. It grows back in about 2 weeks. Oh, what a save here.
Yeah, I could see it not taking much time for him to get back to full growth.
Exactly.
No, completely different looking human being, though.
I saw a picture of him online. It was... You're right. He looks totally different.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. He looks a lot more friendly out there. What happened?
Yeah. All right. Not our best period. Not our best.
Not the end of the period? Oh, okay. There we go.
Yeah.
All right, boys. 2-0 lead. Worst league in hockey.
I heard you use the nickname, Vander. Skeeter? Was that for Aaron Dell?
That, Aaron Dell has the most nicknames in the history of hockey. Trust me, when I first got to San Jose, I was hearing all these different nicknames. And, you know, he's part of the card game there at the back of the plane. And... had no horrible turnover. Come on, Kater. Lift a stick. I heard all these nicknames going on, and I had no idea. And I realized they're all talking about the same guy. What is going on? Skeeters, Big Ski. I start talking about him, he lets in a goal.
Exactly.
Come on. Oh, jeez.
It's actually harder than it seems to talk and play at the same time.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. You're talking to Evander Kane of all people.
Come on, Kane. Oh, that's a penalty. Yeah.
Just call the dive. Call the dive.
Little surprised the referee saw that one.
It's a good penalty killer for us too. That's no good.
Who was that?
Sylvie.
Oh yeah. All right. I don't even know what we're running here, boys. But see something. Oh wow.
Oh my god.
That's not even my spot. Snipers either. I don't know what's going on here.
Good shot. Alrighty. Can't hey. Let Kane get a hat trick with himself.
Yeah,
I gotta play some lockdown D.
Shadow him. Honestly, like, when I've played, Jumbo's been my best player.
Jumbo has?
Jumbo, yeah.
Yeah.
He's underrated.
Lots of experience.
Yeah. Good vision.
Oh my god. Look at the patience on this guy. Oh.
What a save. Oh. Come on, Carl. Oops. Am I allowed to say that? No. Oh, Skeeter, you gotta hold on to those.
We need some net front presence here.
I need a line change. My guys are dying out there.
I got Larson on the forecheck.
Carl's gonna be out the rest of the period, so. All right. Oh, jeez. All right. Get to Steph here. Battle through that.
Sharks have their legs.
Oh. Yeah, well, we're rolling four lines right now.
Oh.
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 All over me right now. I can't get out of my zone. Jeez. All right, Percy, lay down. Oh.
Oh my god.
All right, boys. Cruzy. Big long stride. Back door.
Oh,
by Mario.
It's good. Good solid hit.
I feel like this is almost old school Pacific Division.
This is the West is a different
goaltending and defense, you know?
Exactly.
It's hard and heavy.
And some big hits. That's what we're all about in the West.
It's old school hockey.
For those who may not stay up late to watch the Pacific Division, how intense are the rivalries? You know, oh boy. I know we got San Jose, Vegas right now. San Jose, LA, historic. Anaheim, LA. Anaheim's had beef with a couple different teams. Like the rivalries there last for a while. It seems like.
Yeah.
No, there's. Sorry. Go ahead, Kanner.
No, it's fine. I was just gonna say, like, the West is a different style of hockey, I think, than the Pacific Division, with how close teams are and obviously how much you play each other. And I mean, obviously the players that we have on certain teams, that, you know, big, strong guys and that play a physical brand of hockey. And, you know, it's tough to win every night. I know we're two teams kind of at near the bottom of the standings, but, you know, I think if you asked around the league, it's never an easy night with teams out West, especially in the Pacific.
Well, a reminder for everybody watching at home, you're doing the right thing by staying at home. And playing Chell on EA NHL 20 is a great way to stay connected with friends during this time. Don't forget to show your support for those who can't stay home, those working on the front lines to combat the virus. The work they're doing now will allow us to get back on the ice soon. You can support them by donating to the CDC Foundation at www.give4 cdcf.org/NHL. All right, third period, game one. Evander's got two goals with himself in the game already.
I don't know what's going on. Coaching staff starting the fourth line for the period, but I like it, though. All right. Good start. Maybe you wanted to set a tone here. Oh, God. Fix. Oh! I knew that was coming. Jeez.
Gotta make a push.
Yeah, that was a, you know, that was a coaching mistake there on my part, you know. Wrong. Get the match if I wanted. Not get the match that we needed. All right.
I gotta say, since I work for the Kings, that is one of the more annoying goal horns to have to hear.
That's at the Honda Center? Spot.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
I honestly don't even think I could tell you what it sounds like right now.
Really?
Like when you, like maybe I just don't realize it because, like, we just play there all the time. But I don't really know what it sounds like. I can't think of it right now.
Like a foghorn or something.
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
All I know is that I hear it too much against us sometimes.
I feel like the one at the Staples Center is...
Oh, yeah, that's really loud.
Pretty annoying, too.
That's really loud.
I don't even know what that is, actually. I'm trying to think.
It's like a high-pitched...
It's like a train horn.
You got your legs tonight. You're feeling it. Oh my God.
Oh no.
Nice, Jonesy. Lay it on the line.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, it was backhand.
We have to clean up the turnovers here. Go.
Nice sauce.
Hit the brakes. Oh no.
Fowler with the wrister from the point. No traffic.
A little bit here, boys. Stepping up. Come on.
Does it ever get old seeing yourself in the game, Cam?
I remember when I first came in the league, I thought that was, you know, obviously pretty cool. I played video games growing up as a kid. And then nobody home. But I mean, the game's gotten so much better too, right? Just in terms of the movement. So it's always interesting to see. I don't know if I've ever agreed with my rating in it, but.
That's the first thing I look Skeeter's at every time.
Skeeter's having a hell of a game.
He's playing good.
Yes. Yeah.
I think I've hovered around 84 for the past like 5 years, and I don't think it's changing. So.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, just gotta accept it.
There's it's EA Sports needs we need to have a player committee and consult. Oh, come on. Oh, Steph. That's your area.
Well, yeah, he's right. It is cool to see yourself in a game. That's something that for me won't really get old, no matter how old I get or how little I play. Oh yeah.
Oh, good back check, boys.
Hey, yeah, really good back pressure.
Oh anti.
That could have been an elbow.
Oh
Rico.
God. Oh, all right, boys. Let me regroup.
It's just a good competitive game. That's what we're looking for.
That's right.
Yeah, we were back. Wow. I didn't even realize the time. All right. Let's get on that forecheck here. Oh, no. Gotta get the puck.
Oh. Oh. No, Ham.
Oh.
No.
Shoot it. Oh, no. Bad pinch.
Oh, no. Oh.
What even do it?
Oh, sit.
Sneak in there. Oh, jumbo. It's nice. Gotta be nice. Yeah. Big face off here. Whew. I was nervous on that 2-on-1 blue line.
Oh.
I could tell.
It's nerve-wracking in this game when the other player has it behind your own net. You're just waiting for something bad to happen.
You're just looking for that one timer in the slot.
Come on, Getz.
Come on. Nope.
Oh!
What the? That's good.
Oh, it was Birdsy. It was Birdsy ran into
Birdsy?
Him.
Birdsy, what are you doing? I thought he was on his ranch. Look at him. Call that. I gotta take a time out here. I gotta get myself back on the ice. Get rested here.
Literally, you're putting yourself back in there.
I got 12 seconds. I mean,
he's got the hot hand right now. There's no reason not to.
No, didn't win the draw. Here it is. Yeah, there it is. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
the draw, it's over.
Wow, what a comeback!
Wow. Hey, Evander, you said it earlier. 2-goal lead, worst lead in hockey.
It is. We got complacent. We relaxed. We're too relaxed out there. Maybe a fight.
Carry over to the next game.
Pacific Division rival.
Oh yeah. Strap. Little brawl at the end of the game.
Oh, that is funny.
It's a good game.
Jeez, yeah.
That was a good game. Good goaltending.
Yeah.
You're watching the NHL Player Gaming Challenge brought to you by Honda, the official vehicle of the NHL.
Cars like this don't come around often. The redesigned Type R, the most powerful Civic ever, from Honda. Honda, official vehicle of the NHL.
How many requests, Cam, did you get for these throwback jerseys to get for friends and family?
Oh, yeah. They are they're in high demand for sure. We wore them. I think I've worn them once on the team, and luckily I was able to keep it, so I have it hanging in my house back home. But all my friends and family were asking for them, but like we don't really have access to it. We're lucky that we even got to keep ours. But all the fans,
I find that weird.
All the fans and everything, they still think of us as that jersey, you know? That's kind of where it all started.
It's a pretty iconic look.
Yeah, it was fun to wear, that's for sure. I didn't even realize I'm on a power play.
Yeah. Oh boy. Go ahead and draw here. Oh.
Oh no, guess.
Oh. Carly.
Oh no. My boy Gibbs.
Oh my gosh. Sonny Milano.
Sonny. The Loof.
Skeeter. Yeah, I blame that one on you. All right,
has he shown off, Cam, any of those ridiculous moves in practice, like that one where he scored between his legs with Columbus?
Oh, Sonny?
Yeah.
So, actually, I was out the last 2-3 weeks of the season when we made those changes, so I actually haven't had the chance to practice with him yet.
Got it.
Yeah, that was offside, but... he's definitely got that flash of skill where, you know, he doesn't need a whole lot of space or opportunity to put his skill to use. He's got a lot of it, and he's a really good skater.
Good block, Melky.
He's clogging the slot on me now.
Yeah. I'm going to way too many 2-on-1s. That's goalie interference. That's got to be goalie interference.
That was a little lucky there. Jonesy's been known to take a couple of those anyways. goes right to the paint.
Yeah. 2-goal lead. I had that last time lost. All right, let's spot him too and see if that works. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no.
Oh. Got that. What a block.
These jerseys just remind me of Jonathan Chichu playing for the Sharks.
Yeah. That's actually. I think that was the year he scored 50. Actually,
yeah, this would have been.
Yeah. Jumbo led the league in scoring. I think they took it away from Jágr in that last game, right? Jágr had the goal total, and the points total, and then I want to say it was like literally the last game of the season. Jumbo beat Jágr in points, and Chichu beat him in goals.
Wow.
Which it's a tough way to.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Oh.
I have a stat in front of me here. Speaking of goal scoring, that says you've led the Sharks in goal scoring ever since you joined the club. So no wonder you got 2 out of 3 so far.
Well, need anybody to score right now. Come on, Marcus. Marcus is a goal scorer. Marcus. Oh he beat her.
What the? Oh, five. Hey! Oh, we're going to have to answer that.
I thought we had one. They realized
I've been waiting. Like it. You guys have been building up to it. I've been waiting for you.
There was...
Yeah, we might.
We had one going there. I don't know what happened.
I don't know what happened either. We need it right now. We're not generating any offense.
Oh. Come on, Hino.
Oh. Oh, turnover.
Oh my gosh.
Another one. Oh, that was way to bounce back up, Timo.
Look at the back pressure by these guys. And
break up the back check there. Oh.
How did that not go in?
Or Tommy, way to be strong, Tommy. I didn't realize we have 2 seconds left in the period. Okay. All right, Come on, Bernsie.
Oh, no.
Get that big shot off, Bernsie. Atta boy, Brent.
He had that crazy look in his eye there. I knew something bad was going to happen.
You got to use your player attributes. You know, he's got the big shot. They got the big shot in the game.
For sure.
I don't know what. I actually find it easier almost play, depending on. Oh, that's not a panel. That's a dive. That is a first-rate dive.
Yeah.
That's a practice dive. Look at this.
Lindholm's
a better skater than that. Let's go, Carl. Oh, hit him. Carlson to Carlson. Let's just throw that one back down low. Carly, there you are.
Oh.
It's a penalty. Oh, no. No! What a bad turnover. Short side cheddar. Who was that? Was that Milano?
That was Sonny, yeah.
Can't keep taking penalties here.
Oh.
Nope.
Oh, what a play. Look at Jumbo. Oh. That was Jumbo out there. Getting all the way back for the defensive stop.
Jumbo's barking and going to the box, too. He is barking. I like it. Another dive. Let's stick on puck.
You're right, Vander. That beard needs a little bit of work in the game. It's not quite representative. Yeah, a little bit. Maybe a little more gray in there.
Point games. Well, that's interference. It's interference.
Oh, Getz.
Let's go eat some time here. Oh no.
Penalty shot?
Tell me that's not a penalty shot. Oh, it is a penalty shot. Carly.
Alright, Steeler.
Alright. Come on, Skeeter. We're going. What a save.
Were you controlling him there?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that. Wow, nice.
Some real quads. And he's good post to post. He's actually really tough to score in real life.
He didn't bite on the shot fake, that's for sure.
No.
He was not having any of my shot fake. Nice, Getz.
All right, we need to re. Oh, that's why. Okay. Just not fair. Picking on Kevin like that.
Oh, what happened?
Another pal. Kevin's the one that got murdered.
What do we got? Elbow?
Banger. Oh, he didn't like it.
High stick.
Slashing. Wow. These guys are exhausted. Too much PK. Get that puck.
Oh, just relentless stick pressure. That was an ugly one.
We gotta regroup. We'll score. Not much you can do there. Can't leave him open in the slot.
All right, I have a feeling all those penalties that it would add up at some point.
Momentum, man.
We're getting careless. Too many anxious.
Goody's a shooter. Oh no, Cam.
Oh my god. We gotta regroup here. You know what? It's time for. Yeah.
We get the goalie change?
We gotta change that. we might. Might have to look at that. Coaching staff's gonna go into the third period and have a look at that. He wants to freeze that one up there. Get the crap out of it.
I gotta say, the back and forth between you guys is fun. Cam, I mean, this is... You're now 10 years in the league. Evander, you're 11. Cam, it seems like personalities, and I know this is kind of where we're at right now, where guys are a little bit more on social media because they're bored with all of what we're doing, but it seems like there's more and more freedom for guys to kind of express their personalities in the league, especially now.
Yeah, I think so, for sure. I think... you know, it's good for us as a league to have some presence on social media, and fans can all good play. Fans can see a little bit of what we're like off the ice and get to know us a little bit. And I think one of the positives that could come out of this whole thing is for us to be able to interact with our fans a little bit more. I know. Here in Anaheim, we've done some stuff to try and incorporate our fans as best we can and still stay in touch with them. And so I think that's one of the great things about how far we've come with social media and being able to keep in touch with everybody.
Evander, I know the score notwithstanding here, you've also been pushing guys around the league. You've been pushing the league itself to try to be a little bit more open, to have guys show their personality more, between social media or dress code or even just laying it out there and being a little bit more open, you know, in media comments, right?
Yeah, I think it's important. I think the reason, I think we're starting to understand the importance of it is because we're seeing other leagues and other players do it a lot more, and the success that's transpiring in those leagues with engaging in their fans and showing that personality. So I think it's a great way to promote the game and get our faces out there a little bit more, because at the end of the day, that's what sells the game of hockey, right? Is the players.
Yep.
And you look at any other sport, it's no different. So for us, I think it's great that we're starting that process of wanting to showcase our personality, because at the end of the day, you know, it's also up to us as players to want to do things like this and be a part of different events and causes outside of hockey. So I think it's great. Maybe kind of like that third period in Game 7 against Vegas. That would work.
I was calling that game. That was pretty fun.
That'd be nice.
That was insane.
Oh, I can't lie. That was incredible. I can't believe they tied it.
No, it was unreal. I miss playoff hockey, man.
Yeah. Hey, yeah. If we did relax the dress code a little bit, I know that's one thing you've suggested. Do you have any outfits that are like ready to go, that you don't, you know, no ties required or whatever?
Yeah, I actually rock the no tie quite a bit, but in terms of like not being in a suit.
Right, mandatory suit, probably more like it.
Yeah, I got some outfits. I mean, it would just be cool, like even showing up in like just like jeans and a hoodie, like just whatever you kind of want, right? Like, there's style is kind of how you wear clothes, so it'd be interesting to see, especially some of the guys in our team. There'd be a lot of different different styles, which would be fun. I'd love to see what Picks would wear, Marco. Classic. So I'd probably pay money to watch him walk into the rink if there was no suit tie. Same with Jumbo, I do. Like, he'd probably just come in like, I don't know. I think it'd be great. I think it'd be fun because I mean, look at like James Harden and Russell Westbrook. Like they, I think they have like a red carpet in their arena, and they. They make it like their own runway, their own red carpet event every single home game. And I think that's awesome. They're obviously wearing different stuff, and I think it's just a cool way. But people tune in just to watch that. Like, that's how you create.
It blows up on social media.
Sorry?
It blows up on social media too. It's just like, oh, look at what Harden's wearing today.
We look at the national TV game in the NBA. They have they show them walking in like all the time, and people tune in just to see what they're gonna wear. Well, that wasn't a dive. I'll give you that one. That was not a dive. That was a good old fashioned bring you down. That's funny. Yeah, PK's kept the first line off the ice too long. Not getting the job done here.
Doesn't help that their power play is 3-for-4.
Is it 3-for-4 right now? See, that's why the game's just so wrong. We had the number one PK in the league.
And we had the worst power play.
We were probably pretty close.
Yeah, you guys were
patience.
What, like 89% or something penalty kill this year?
Yeah, we were.
Yeah, you guys were really good.
It's crazy how we were so good. Okay, but get out of the way! Oh, Melky! Oh. Wow!
Good shot.
Hey, it ain't over yet.
No. Just take a 5-minute penalty. Alright. Win this draw, Cooch. Oh boy. Get your legs going, Kane. Take it around the net.
Oh, he's going.
Over top.
Circling the wagons.
Oh, offside. Oh. I think it's time for Oh, no, hey? No, didn't want it.
No, I accepted it.
No, you got to press triangle.
I did, and then they... Then they dropped the puck, yeah. It was going to be Heinen and LeBanc. That would have been good stuff.
What happened? Oh, geez, I thought the whistle blew. Another penalty. Jeez.
I can't let the momentum swing either, you know? I got to pick my gotta pick my fights here.
Exactly.
Yeah, it was LeBanc for you.
It was LeBanc for us?
Yeah.
I like Banker. He's... Oh, that's high stick. That's a high stick. Yeah, PK is struggling here. So what is that, 4 for 5 now?
Something like that.
I think that's what Alex said, yeah.
Won the special teams battle. It's tough to win. Tough to win when you don't win the special teams battle. I'm sure you've heard that before.
Yeah. It's the NHL nowadays, man. Win special teams.
And there's the 4 goals right there. 4-goal difference.
Hey, tell you what, even if you can't come back here, how about game 3? We set up a game of threes.
Game of threes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. I've never played that there on this game. Is that just 3-on-3?
Pretty neat. They have like a total goals mode. So it's like 1st to 5 or whatever. It's pretty fun.
Okay. So like, yeah, so like shinny. It's, shinny rules.
Yeah, a little game of shinny, yeah.
It's like massive hits, too. Like people go flying in that game.
No equipment?
The one I played a couple of years ago, they wore equipment, but I don't know if they've changed it on the new one.
Oh. All right, I'm pissed off. It's the end of the game. Oh, who's this? Oh, that is, oh, look, Banker's pissed off. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Grab. Kevin, there you go.
Oh, nice. Uh-oh. Oh, it's a good fight. Oh, it's a good fight.
Kevin, don't worry, buddy. I'm coming to help you. I'm coming to help you. I'm getting in there. I got you. I don't know what he was doing. He shocked me. Yeah, see, I'm coming in to help you. Don't worry, Kevin.
Oh, this could be a little bit of a mismatch for Keith here. Oh, you Superman me. Oh, no. Get in there, Keith. Gotta get one shot on him. Oh boy. Wow. Oof. Attaboy, Keith. Way to stand in there.
I'm not familiar with 64's body of work there.
Oh, look at you. Gave him an absolute slash off the faceoff, too. I don't appreciate that.
Yeah. They
backed him right up.
Oh, I'm actually in the box. I'm shocked I wasn't escorted out of the rink. Excuse me. It's usually what transpires. One fight gets me 15 minutes in penalties normally. 17, actually. All right, Burnsy, no
5 and 10.
Dead on the forecheck. Boy, Burnsy.
Oh, nice.
Let's see here. Oh, I can't change. Jeez. Big face off here. 8-3. Oh, wow. A couple of veteran guys here. This should be good.
Oh boy.
Had to dodge the first couple Supermans.
What's going on?
Get a punch on this guy.
This is why I've been telling the network people, when you advertise Pacific Division games, it's got to be like hashtag Pacific Division after dark, because this stuff happens.
Hey, does anybody notice, and I love Getsy, he's actually a great guy. I love how they got the hair accurate. You see that?
Exactly.
He's not going to like that. He likes being shown with the clean shave, you know? He's not going to like that.
He's got a little bit of a... Got a shiner under there, too. Oh, boy.
A convention in the penalty
you're
box.
You're right for sure, though. The You get a couple Pacific Division games, you'll see some physical play. Yeah. And
especially when the score is like this.
Oh yeah, some good fights. It's that's something that hasn't changed over the years for sure.
No, yeah, it hasn't.
You're watching the NHL Player Gaming Challenge, brought to you by Honda, the official vehicle of the NHL. Fans, a reminder, the NHL and EA Sports are donating $100,000 to the CDC Foundation to support the on-the-ground efforts combating the coronavirus. Visit www.give4cdcf.org/NHL to help. Your support of any dollar amount will go to help our public health and frontline healthcare workers and emergency responders. All right, let's dive into a game of threes here. Evander, you may have lost the match in conventional hockey, but based on the ratings I've seen for the Sharks here, you might have a good shot here.
We're a good 3-on-3 team.
Oh, yeah. You and Jumbo play together in overtime?
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's great.
He's a legend, man.
Yeah, he's funny. I remember when I first came into the room, you know, I've met him a bunch of times before, but he always has, like, on the ice, he had massive legs, right? It looked like his lower leg was huge. Then I realized it's the knee braces.
Oh, I like, yeah. Oh,
oh, yeah. It's like, it's a brace.
Is it funny in the room, too? Like, when you interact with him, he just seems like a regular average guy. He just...
Oh, he's great.
He doesn't scream at you like elite hockey player.
Oh, but he is. He's still got it. Yeah. This is weird ice.
Those guys are the best. The unassuming ones, they're always the best.
Yeah. I don't know if you guys saw that, but 9 had a block shot there. That is a rarity. Oh my gosh! Did not want to get behind this.
That doesn't look like Rex at all. That's hilarious.
Oh, there's no face off it. You just got the puck. I like that. Is this rink smaller?
Burnsies.
Yeah, they make it. I think they make it smaller. It's like a pond hockey rink.
Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness gracious. You change. I see.
The line change?
Yeah, I'm trying to get some new guys out there.
Oh. Burns, he just teed one up right at my ankle. Puck back. Nice. Oh boy. Oh.
There we go.
I saw it coming too. I couldn't stop it.
Oh, it was a money puck goal, huh?
Oh, that was a money puck. Oh, wow.
A money puck?
That was a money puck.
The orange, I think the orange glowing one.
Oh, the orange. Oh, that's a penalty.
I don't know if there's penalties. Probably.
Four on three. Or three on two. That would be
That would be something if they went to 3-on-2.
Oh, Rax, you got to stop at the net.
What happened there? Oh, period's over?
I guess there's periods still.
Yeah, there's still a time on it.
I don't know. Maybe it's just so we switch what side we're going.
You can adjust your lineup at least.
Yeah, we'll get some fresh legs out there. See what Cooch and Carl can bring.
Nice.
Oh.
So I think there still is like a three period thing here.
Oh! Out the other side.
Three periods, but you play to seven, or if we don't get to seven, it's over.
Yeah, crush.
We're just kept to wait and find out.
He's got no helmet on.
They don't have the no helmet rule, eh?
Oh, you get the puck back too.
I because there's no D zone face offs, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. Cool. Oh.
Come on, Cam, stay with it. I'm getting buried out here.
Oh.
I saw that one coming back door too.
Oh yeah. Oh, what
oh man. Oh, oh. Fowler gets back up to the play.
From the corner.
Oh.
Oh, this is a blue one. Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh no, Getsy.
Oh no!
stay with it.
Oh, I was gonna say, what happened? There.
Every time I play threes, I keep thinking how much fun it would be to do like a pro invitational threes style tournament.
Yeah, it'd be fun. 3-on-3 is sneaky hard.
It is.
If you get caught out there for a little while, you're in trouble.
Yeah, if you do, yeah. You don't want to face the puck. That's... I think, too, like, if you work to get the puck back, like 5-on-5, because a lot of guys just sit back, but, like, even, like, these loose pucks, those are, like... Those are such at a heightened important level, I think.
Oh, for sure.
Oh what a save. Oh no, that's a penalty. That's, yeah. You saw that coming a mile away.
The 2-on-0 is...
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Takes one away from you.
Maybe that's the... Is that blue?
Yeah, I think that was...
Oh, my God. My ears are going to see. Yeah. Well. Oh, got blue up there.
Oh, God, yes.
Water. Oh. Come on, Carl, get on that forecheck.
Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, that was nice.
Long way to go.
Gotta get another one of those blue pucks.
Yeah. Poor Joner.
Oh. Oh, Cam. Alright.
Oh, I need a blue puck. Oh, there's that red one. This is the one I need. Oh no. No. I need this one. Oh. Okay. So I guess there's four periods?
I don't know. It just keeps going.
Just keeps going, I guess. Yeah, I don't know.
Until there's a winner.
Probably should have given Gatsy a breather. It's been out there a while.
Oh, no. Oh.
Get out of there. Get out of there.
Oh, laid down.
Had to go with the long body there. I don't know where the puck is.
I know.
It's hard to see when it gets on the boards like that. Oh.
Wait, Carl.
Oh, no. Collapsing.
Oh my goodness, and then that.
That's a way to win it.
Just one of the heroes.
Exactly.
That was dramatic.
Oh, look at that. Oh, that's
a good game.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun.
Right. Yeah, that's cool.
Well, Vander, unfortunately, it was a clean sweep on your end, but it was still a lot of fun. Thanks for jumping in and doing this.
No, this is going into I'm protesting. Cam's got a buddy of his in the off camera playing for him.
Exactly, Cam. Clean sweep, and you know you're still at home in Newport, and you go out and enjoy a nice day. Congrats on the win.
Yeah, thank you. Could have gone either way, but I appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, we appreciate you, both of you guys being here. It's all for a good cause. EA Sports and NHL are donating $100,000 to the CDC Foundation, and we're hoping that money can go a long way to our public health and frontline healthcare workers and emergency responders. So thanks again to both you guys and to everybody watching at home. If you're able to and you'd like to help, consider joining the NHL and EA Sports in our donation by visiting www.givecdcf.org/NHL. We thank you for joining us in the NHL Player Gaming Challenge presented by Honda. We hope you had fun. Continue to enjoy hockey at home, and we'll see you next time. PS4 tournaments are weekly competitions for all skill levels. Compete against your friends and rivals for unique rewards. Sign up now at compete.playstation.com.